Is up. Worse than this. it can. Can't get much worse than this. Get out of this aquarium.
Sharmu! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
Convenient. How's it going?
All right, yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate!
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up. Oh,
we gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. Now, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. There it is.
Okay, here.
Man, I don't want to have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
All right, go under. You got it?
Okay.
All right, let's set it down. Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer. God.
Man, that's a big plane. Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys. Behind you. Thanks. Oh, shit, get down behind you.
Okay?
Yeah, you?
Feel great.
Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing. Crap. Totally jammed. We're gonna have to get over somehow. Crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
What was that?
Up here. Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible.
I found a body over here.
Come on.
Shit.
Who's there?
Shit! We've been spotted! Yeah, there goes the element of surprise! Just keep your head down.
Shit.
flush him out.
Follow me.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
It looks like they're almost finished loading up. We better get going.
Come on. All right. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you two?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before, I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
too, right?
Yeah.
Just get me up to the landing gear.
Okay. Careful.
Keep it steady. To the right.
Thank you.
Oh, thank God. Oh, no. Oh, this is not good. Kitchen, see what I can find. Maybe some water. Something. Perfect. Here we go. Hating the sand. Okay. So hot. I just find some water. Some water. Thank God. Okay. Bring it on up. I don't care if it's cold or not. God damn it. You gotta be kidding me. Sully, where are you? So, Ryan, this is the Big Dipper. Shit. Should have been in the Navy.